Hi guys, I wanted to show a quick method to make a pulse generator that is activated by a daylight detector. The advantage of this, of course, is that it should have minimal impact on the server, since it only pulses once a day rather than using a large loop.